Yeah, either this is gonna go extremely well or it's gonna go
horribly, horribly wrong.
Hey, what's up, guys? bryNson421 here, and I don't know what's gonna happen with this, but hopefully it goes well. So yeah, as you can tell, I'm kind of dressed up for work. The reason why I'm doing a video right now in my work uniform is because,
we're gonna be vlogging my day at work.
Now, it's not a very long shift since it's part-time. It's like a maybe four or five-hour shift. And you're gonna see how things are done, how it looks over there, and what my duties are. Yeah, basically just show you how I work, basically. I'm also gonna give you guys a little bit of a tour of the place, you know, how it looks like where all the food is kept, where we usually take our breaks, and where the freezer is, the bathrooms, stuff like that. But now it's like right now as I'm recording, my ride should be coming like in about a few minutes. So if you guys do enjoy these like type of vlogs and you want me to do more, be sure to hit that like button, give it a thumbs up on the video, and also be sure to comment and subscribe if you are new to the channel. But yeah, without further ado, I'll just see you guys when I get there. Alrighty, guys, we're here. This is the spot. Kind of pretty small, but here, let me show you inside. So yeah, guys, this is it. Kind of not a lot to expect them, but it's kind of like a little rest stop-ish for like long distance car travelers. So that's one reason I could think of that makes this place so small. But here, let me just show you around. Yeah, back here is the other bathroom. Here's the walk-in freezer. Light isn't working for some reason, but that's the freezer right there. This is all just a cooler to keep all the condiments and all the special drinks like milks and iced coffees. And over here are all the cups. Oh, and also some cleaning supplies. There are cups, lids, bags as well. Can't forget about main important thing about drive-thrus is that if it's to go, you're mainly to go, so always keep bags around. There are some more cups. Those are the lids for the ice creams and the little water cups. The water cups that people usually ask for then and there. And the lids to close them. Here are all the sodas and the sugar. That's all the sugar needed to like fuel the soda machine so that it can like actually dispense all the sodas properly. Mayo, caramel syrups for our special shakes. We got some buns, and then more buns. And over there's the kitchen, and where all the food is cooked. Over there's the little office, which is where most of the employees take their breaks. If not, they could just like put them right here. They could have a little place to store their stuff. We also got burger wrappers, salad containers, of course the microwave in case you bring your own lunch and you want to cook something up, or if you're just feeling lazy, you can always just ask one of the cooks to like make you something. Over there's the drive-through, like at the past all of this stuff over here. Onions, a place to wash your hands. Oh, and the ice maker, and the stuff to use to clean the inside of this place, like brooms and mops. That's where that's where all the liquid is dispensed. And I think that covers just about everything. Like I said, it's not much. But my shift's about to start, and wish me luck. We'll see. You can get to see me in action. All right, let's do this.
A few moments later.
And yeah, I understand that it's kind of a professional for to be like being off task on the job. So I'm just gonna like. There, hopefully you can, okay, you should be able to see me, and hopefully you can hear everything that's going on as well. Yeah, let's get to it. I'll start the camera every time there's an order, and then, yeah. It's the dream. Hi, my name is Brian, how can I help you? No cheese, okay? Two medium fries? Anything else? Alright, it's gonna be $11.90 at the window, please. No problem. My mistake. Hi, my name is Brian. How can I help you? Anything else? Alright. It's gonna be $5.73 at the window, please. Tell you what. It's a, dark. It's a black Honda Civic. Hi, 573, please. Thank you. Hi, my name is Brian. How can I help you? Do you want whipped cream on it? Okay. Anything else? $3.89 at the window, please. Oh, and a small fries as well. Oh. They only come in medium size. Is that alright? Alright. So, $3.89 at the window.
Surprise crap, rattle at me. Tell him I'm getting more lemonade.
Sorry, little.
And when there are any customers around, you've got other things to do, like stocking all the cups, cleaning up, sweeping, mopping, and also...
Be gone! Fuck!
Exterminating any of these thoughts that are flying around.
Fuck! Fuck!
Got him.
Be gone! Fuck!
Dang it! Where are they? Whew, alright, break time. You know what one of the perks of working at Burger King is? You get discounted meals, and also free fry and drink privileges as well. Yeah, one of the good things about working here, especially if they like forgot to pack your lunch and you need something quick to eat. So, yep. Alrighty, guys, it's coming towards the end of my shift, and yep. It's almost time for me to go, and before I go, I gotta make sure everything's stacked up, so... See? Stacked up on cups. I should probably go do that. Lids, though, were good. Toys, and bags, and also salad bags as well. And as for all the breakfast sauces, like sugar packs, jams, mayonnaise... Yeah, we should be. Yeah, we're good. We're good on that. And, it's basically kind of how my days go at the BK Lounge. As what I like to call it, because it seems more professional. It's almost time for me to go. Let me just finish up a few more things. Probably, like, go through a couple more orders. And, we'll see how things go. Alrighty, man. So long, BK Lounge. And off to home we go. There's our ride waiting. Guys, so that's my day at the BK Lounge for ya. Sorry if I'm kind of talking quietly, because me folks are sleeping right now. But I just want to wrap this up here. So thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy this vlog, I kind of took a big risk for this.
You're welcome.
But if you did enjoy it, please do give it a big fat thumbs up. And also leave a comment and subscribe if you are new to the channel. And as you can see, There's no point in me doing like a studio tour or anything. In fact, before we go, I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah, this is basically my setup. Not really much. Oh, now by the way, I just bought this like this brand new microphone. It's the blue Yeti. And made sure I got it to match my colors, black and blue. And just a quick heads up, I actually expect the Bakugan Defenders of the Core finale. Thing is, I recorded that before I bought this, but don't worry. After all that's done, all of the videos, my future videos, will have better audio. So yeah, got an Elgato, and I got a microphone. It's basically like a YouTuber starter set. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace! Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, I don't know if this applies to all fast food restaurants, but at the BK Lounge, you don't get paid weekly, you get paid twice a week, and you also get like a log for how many hours you worked, and as you can see right there, I didn't work that lot. I'd say that's not a lot of hours. I mean, hey, it gets me money, but I'm hungry. Anyways, yeah, that's all you guys know.